We present an approach for editing an initial urban model using a coupled forward parameter-based modeling and inverse indicator-based modeling process. A user can specify parameter values for a provided procedural model. From the 3D output, it is simple to define output-sensitive indicator functions. Our work discovers how to control the procedural model so as to obtain the desired values for arbitrary indicator functions. In this example, we wish to redesign a downtown area using both parameter and indicator editing. First, by parameter control, we alter all residential buildings to have egress. However, the naive solution has too little sun exposure in the residential area. By directly changing indicator values, we easily alter the model to improve sun exposure. Similarly, our system determines the geometrical changes necessary to increase the interior light in downtown buildings. Finally, our system can also be used to reduce the average building to closest park distance, resulting in the final model. The user can directly alter the amount of shadow, or conversely, sunlight exposure, by using our indicator-based inverse modeling system. Interactivity enables fast exploration of the solution space. By specifying ranges for some parameter values and exporting to an external rendering engine, we can produce a variety of designs ranging from high shadowing to low shadowing. The objective of this example is to provide increased visibility to at least one of two landmarks. The example requires handling parameter interdependencies between different parts of the city and simultaneously changing several place types in order to achieve the desired indicator outcome. The circled area is being controlled, though indicators are evaluated over the entire region. The designer wishes to directly alter the indicator behaviors of sun exposure and floor-to-area ratio. The user can then select a desired 3D model from the several automatically produced solutions. We have presented a system that combines forward and inverse procedural modeling strategies, providing both increased control and increased flexibility. Our approach has been used by urban designers to create 3D models of planned developments for existing cities. For more details, we refer you to our paper.